The Blind Priest's Lesson on True Contentment. Sudha, a well-known charity worker, once met a blind priest in Tamil Nadu. After seeing his poor living conditions, she wanted to give him rupees 20,000. However, the priest kindly refused, saying the money might cause problems with the villagers who help him. He taught Sudha that true happiness isn't about having more money, but about being satisfied with what you already have.